On their way, they saw Dame Hattie by the riverbank. She was so surprised to see them that water snorted out of her trunk. "Where are you off to?" she called. "I'm going to Mr. Magermock's for lunch," Miss Bandari said proudly. "But King Crocodile lives in the swamp along the river," cried Dame Hattie. "You can't go there. He will eat you."